alternatives and how there are some better options out there for video games.
Passion Project idea is essentially to replace as many compact viewers and bulbs with new LED lights.
Many women and babies do have lots of dangerous health issues with games or getting pregnant, and I want to stop that.
There's a double standard between men and women when it comes to sports.
I really want to educate women and girls that don't really play football, but I don't want to be
I'm working to help girls believe that their own body is beautiful in whatever shape or size it is. Blog to spread awareness on the foster care program and have ways that people can help without them having to feel like you have to be a foster care program.
Players sacrifice their health and who they are because, like, you don't get injured, but they don't get any money to help them with, like, you know, doctors. Trainers and stuff like that, they have to pay for that from their home pocket.
They'll kind of say something the wrong way, and they might, the person with the disability might take it the wrong way. So I want to, like, properly teach, like, on how to do that.
An organization called Fishes and Bones, or Fishes, just reached out to, like, the return, like, this week and said, hey, will you put a track for us? So I'm planning to pop on that.
Elementary literacy helps promote cognition and linguistic skills in students.
I feel like these kind of bracelets are just a way to, like, show off who you are without being too loud about it.